I'm Julia Franklin, and I'm a visual artist making installations, and I live and work in West Des Moines. For 20 years, I've been collecting found objects, so I love going on walks and bicycle rides and exploring the outside nature, and I'm always looking at my feet and wondering how something got there. Did somebody lose it? Did they drop it as kind of trash and discard it? And yeah, for 20 years, it's been that someone touched this, someone wore it. Even an old door with scrapings on it where it scratches against a lock or fingerprints that are left is the residue of who we are and where we've been. And it's ordinary, but extraordinary because it's these clues or crumbs of our existence, and they usually outlast us as human beings.